up.
What do you suppose that is? Armament.
And that's bad for us, isn't it?
You have eyes, don't you?
Leave.
pulse is crawling with things like that, isn't it?
Got me. Not even the Corps has access to intel on pulse. Soldiers in the field fight blind.
Yeah, I noticed that. But don't you need to know exactly what you're up against?
Target's a target.
You like to keep it simple, don't you?
I stick to my goal.
As long as you have a goal, you can fight?
You can stay alive.
Not much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Eden? The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of La Cie Terror. You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game!
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The foul sea took her. Now I'm Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me. An enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A foul sea. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge, too. Pulse and Sanctum Falci, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Falci slave.
So? What are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out Cocoon. You want that? You're a post-Lassie now, so you just want to snuff out Cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save Cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure Cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Falci. How I live is up to me.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be too.
When the fear sank in, it tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us, but none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger. None of this ever would have happened. I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Oh, hey!
You're taking care of me!
Well, it won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Wait for me! I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Great. A SCICOM hit squad. Not bad.
Really? Thanks.
Uh-oh. army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
Run?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in her way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like Lightning needs any help.
There'll be more soldiers. We should keep moving. Lightning? Are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away okay.
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Through the Gapra Whitewood to Palampolam. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palampolam. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home.
Attack plan.
isn't easy, is it?
Any trace of the lessee? Nothing. No sign it's been activated. Huh? Who's there?
What was SciComm doing here?
Probably thought we'd try and use a pulse machine to escape.
Maybe we should try it. What does this do?
Hey, you're gonna hurt yourself. Don't touch that.
Wait, what if it works?
Leave it! I told you to leave it.
Stop! Stop already! I think I got it. Light, I think I can work this.
Nice landing. Let's get moving.
Just need a minute. I'm still a bit winded.
You're too soft.
Wait up!
Go.
Guess we head for the Whitewood, huh?
This isn't working.
Huh?
I mean, you're a liability. You'll just slow me down.
What?
I'm sorry, but I can't protect you when...
You can't leave me here. You've got to take me with you.
Enough! The whole world is against us. I can barely keep myself alive. Let alone some helpless kid! I don't have time to baby you. You want to get tough? Do it on your own! This cannot be happening.
Thank you.
Lightning! Whoa. Your brand looks different. Was that an Eidolon? Like Lassie can summon?
Magic and mumbo jumbo. I must have hit my head on that purge train.
Am I really in your way? I'll do better. I'll try harder.
Help.
I'll...
We'll toughen you up.
Huh?
I'm sorry about before. Ready for ambushes. Got my back?
Yeah.
Odin.
The storm is here! Until next time.
We'll stop here.
Sorry.
Don't sweat it. I'll look around. You rest up. By a long shot.
No sign of soldiers.
Guess lightning got their attention.
I wonder how Hope's doing.
They were headed towards Palampolo. Kid's on his way home. You can bet on it.
Good for him. What's wrong?
It's good. If they manage to slip in quietly, all of Cocoon is in the grip of pulse phobia. If a Lassie pops up on the radar, all hell will break loose.
They don't even know why they're scared.
Afraid of what they don't know. Afraid to find out more. It gets worse the older you get. I'm terrified of what'll happen. The world probably would be better off without Pulse-Lassie. I mean, most of them.
Gee, thanks. Let's go! all this.
Nothing to it.
Hooray, Saz!
Coming.